this one, I'm going to be cooking. I went out and bought some of these lovely things. Pig's trotters or pig's feet. What we're going to do with these is you can do them many ways. You can cut them up and do them like an Asian Chinese style. Or, the way I like to do them is simple. Boil them, get any impurities, get the right flavours off them. Score them with a knife, a bit of salt, pepper, and then roast them in the oven until it goes like crackling. There's not much actual meat on them, but it's really fatty, and they get nice and crispy. So after a good day's, like after a good day's out, fishing, hunting, or whatever, it's a good little snack to come back to, and you get some really good crackling off it, and it's a nice hearty snack for you to have as well. So we'll get these sorted. What I'm going to do is, you see all these little bits here on it, get them cut off. These aren't that bad because I've bought them from Morrison's, but if you get them from your butcher or abattoir, they only come with the hairs on, so you get your missus's disposable razor, give them a quick shave. But these don't have to, just cut all the bad bits off, boil them, get them in the oven, and I'll have a nice little snack for them. So, quick video clip here. With these, what you're doing with them to clean them is, you've got these little bits, like you see I've been doing the other one. It's just little bits of skin and fat stuck in between them, so you just get your knife in there, and you're just cutting it out. Will they do any damage if you eat them? Probably not. They might adjust the flavour a bit. It probably wouldn't hurt you if you ate them, but it just makes them look nice. Neaten them up. Oh yeah. With Christmas coming up, it's a good little snack to bring out when you've got friends or family around. And now, the secret ingredient for what we're watching closely, so I won't show you this again. Got the water on the boil here. Trotters are about to go in. And that's all I had. Whatever you want it to taste like, add it in there and see how they are to you. So yeah. In with one and in with another. And we're now gonna leave that, just trying to get sort of some condensation on the camera. Leave that to boil over. Anything that's on there that comes off or comes off at the top, and we'll get a spoon and scoop it out, put it in the bin. So as this boils, you'll see all these bits of grey froth around the edges. They're the impurities coming out of the meat that you don't want to eat, which gives it a bad flavour and can sometimes make you ill. So what we need to do is get the spoon. I'm trying to do it whilst holding the camera. And just scoop it out like that. So now I'm going to go pour this down the sink. Back and put the rest out. Next time you see us, we'll be when we're getting these ready for the oven. Also, one thing is, if you want a bit spicy, you can cut up some chilies, chuck it in now if you want to, and that spicy flavour will get on your skin for you when you try and eat it later. Right, so now the bean balls, took them out of the water, and what we're going to do now with them is, you're going to take your knife and just cut into it like so. So that way, when it's cooking in the oven, the fat will come out and the crisp skin up more. Just little cuts into it. Like so. And with that boiling of it, it should be easy to cut into the skin. And then, what every man likes to do, salt on and give your meat a quick rub. That's going to get that up nice and crackling. Remember this Christmas, don't get out the pork when you've got family around, don't get out the crackling. Get out the pig's trotters and we'll take these preheated oven but if you want to put anything on them, you can. You can put black pepper on if you want as well as salt. You can rub chili flakes in. Anything you want to do with them, make them your own. I just like them crispy and salty. I'll come back when these are about ready to get out and have a try.